Okay, hello everyone, welcome to the latest Flat Cap live gig. This one's of the Young Offenders who supported the Dropkick Murphys on their last last gig of the 2018 down at HQ here in Adelaide. Great gig, the boys always put on a good show. Hopefully you've seen the little teaser that we've put up of their Clash cover career opportunities. Big things happening for them next year. Should be an album coming out, so we're really looking forward to that. Basically I hope you enjoy what you see. If you do, go and hit up the Facebook page and give the guys a big thumbs up and see what they're up to, and if you can catch them next year for a live gig, then we highly recommend it. I mean, we've done a lot of work with them here on Flat Cap, so hopefully you enjoy. Thanks for tuning in. Catch you soon. Cheers. We'll be right back.
Oh, This next song is called You Be You. It's our latest single. We've got a new album coming out next year. It'll be our first album. But all our music's on Spotify. It's all downloadable for free on Bandcamp. This is cool, yeah, free. Not three, free.
Yeah.
His next song's called Wasting Time. It's a bit of an old one, it's about spending too much time on your telephone and the internet. But make sure you go on Facebook and give us a like, do the Instagram, brothers. You're gonna do it, this ain't good, you know? so we got our first album coming out early next year. And this is good. Yeah, we did. It's taken us a while. But, yeah, this is Josh, how long we got, mate? This is 20 minutes. It's gonna be on a new album.
Yeah. Look a little closer, you'll see something pretty funny.
That. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Cracking night down at HQ. The boys warmed the crowd up real good. There were some good songs. There was a new song in there. And yeah, we're looking forward to the album coming out next year. So no doubt we'll be doing a bit more with the boys over the coming months and what have you and that. So like we said before, go and hit up the Facebook page. Go and check out what they've got going on there. And yeah, support them. They're doing really well. They played the Strummerville stage a while back at Glastonbury, so we're expecting big things from them. And yeah, long can they continue on the journey. So hopefully you'll all be involved. But like we said, big thumbs up, and please share it around if you've enjoyed it, and see if we can get them out there a little bit more. Thanks for tuning in. We'll catch you soon. Cheers.